In this video, we'll take a look at the possibilities of tabbed layouts. If you're already familiar with IBA PDA Client, you will know how to select and manage layouts. The layouts that are available here can also be used within the tabbed layouts element in IBA QPanel. Doing so will keep all layouts within the tabbed layouts element in memory, so they will show immediately when selected. On the other hand, selecting a layout through the standard IBA PDA layout selector will start loading the layout, which may cause a certain delay, depending on the layout's complexity. Now, in order to use tabbed layouts, we first need to create one new layout. In this case, we are copying the layout we created during our QPanel introduction video. Rename the original layout to Main and the copy to Machine 1 to avoid confusion. What we want to achieve now is a general header that is shown continuously and a display area where we can switch between signal displays for multiple machines. Open Design Mode in the Main layout and remove the trend graphs and labels. Then add a tabbed layouts element and roughly adjust its size. Now we can prepare the layout for machine 1. First, switch to the layout. Then open Design Mode and remove the header elements. Select the trend graphs with their descriptions and move them near the top left corner. For a better visual impression, let's also hide the tabs and tab borders from this layout. Finally, resize this QPanel to fit into the tabbed layout. Once this is done, we can copy the machine 1 layout, rename the duplicate to machine 2, and switch to that layout. Here, we'll rename the description and exchange the machine 1 signals in the trend graphs with machine 2 signals. With the two layouts for machines 1 and 2 prepared, we can now switch back to the main layout and set up the tabbed layout element. Go to Design Mode and open its properties. Create two tabs by clicking the plus icon twice. Then select the prepared layouts for both tabs. When you leave the properties dialog and then Design Mode, you can now see both tabs. Notice that when switching between them, there is no noticeable delay. Of course, the sizes within the layout can now be adjusted to better match the final display. For further information, take a look at the QPanel page on www.iba-ag.com.